What's up, Braap fam? So, we're at AOP today, but it is New Year's Day. That was not our plan originally. Originally, supposed to be at Windrock for the whole weekend, but had some bad luck with the tow rig. So, got everything loaded up, Jeep loaded up, all our supplies, everything. Started headed up there Friday morning, and that's when the tow rig decided it didn't want to go up there. So transmission started giving out, and then all of a sudden we had seven neutrals. So stuck on the side of the road. Luckily a buddy of ours come and helped us get it back to the house, but fortunately that our plans of Windrock were no longer. So had some buddies coming up here at AOP today. Just so happened he had extra spot on his trailer, so we opted to at least come to AOP for the day on Sunday and ride around for a little bit. It is slick, it has been raining, and it is muddy, so look forward to some beat downs today. Stay tuned.
It's really muddy.
There we go.
Stickies.
gotten dug out pretty good. Starting to turn into one of the fan favorites here at LB. That's what those old sticky pats can do. AOP mud.
Get it broke in, huh?
The handle is just a longer one. Let me borrow it.
Right on. Yeah. There's been a bunch of people on this trail, and it's gotten a lot worse. So this right here, this is really the only bad spot. Yeah, without getting, once you lose momentum, it's hard to gain it back. There you go.
I know I ain't gonna be able to run the back, because I ain't gonna be back to where his tire is, or I'll be.
Yeah.
My horse is keeping over that way.
I think you might be able to hit the middle, I don't know. Thank you. All right. That pretty good. I think the dang tree's got him hung up. A tree's got you hung up. You hit that tree with your side of your bed up there. Yeah, you was in it good down there too on that rock that pokes out at the beginning. You hit it good.
straight over the top of it.
Yeah, stab it. Right there. I just put a hose clamp in there.
Hit it where it's bent at the top.
Don't go down there, buddy. Now, I don't want him, just in case it gets up here. He'll step on it. Here, come behind me.
Makes sense.
Yikes. JW4, Jeeps and Wrenches 4. Got Corey in 04 runner on the
cut TSLs. Scared to send it. Thought I'd say this, but them sticky Patagonias, they work all right on that rig for some reason. What are you thinking about them, Jared?
Work pretty good.
We're good on that lightweight Yota.
Like and subscribe, Braap family.